Hey guys, so today we're going to be unboxing... Would you stop that? Oh. So today we're going to be unboxing Maryellen Be Forever.
Mm-hmm. From 1954.
So let's open her. Oh, the book's in here.
Yeah. Okay, so the book, I'll read the back of it. Maryellen wants to stand out, but with five brothers and sisters, it's not so easy. Giving herself a haircut doesn't go quite the way she expects. And when she draws a cartoon of her teacher on the first day of fourth grade, she draws more attention than she wants. At least her drawing skills help her make an interesting new friend. Together, they might be able to win the geography bee, but only if Maryellen can find a way to help her old friends get past their prejudice. That's Maryellen, the one and only.
See the resemblance, guys?
Well, except she's not. She doesn't have a bucket of paint.
Yeah.
Or the dog.
Or roller skates.
But that doesn't matter.
So, yes, let's get this book out of here. No, I did not throw that. Don't worry.
So Maryellen has these in the box. She has these black boots, and then she has this, like, cover, like, over her, like,
So let's go.
She has a dress with ruffles.
Let's cut her.
And she has strawberry blonde hair. She is
so beautiful and smooth. And look at this cute bow tie!
She's actually our second redhead doll. We actually opened Blair before this, but we're posting that video a little bit later. And then, yeah, so that's kind of like a sneak peek. And then she has like this thing that has an M on it, like a thing that goes
over. For Maryellen.
Yes, an M for Maryellen. And then this underwear, obviously.
Underwear.
And then, okay, don't show that. And then, this beautiful dress.
Family friendly.
And then, these cute little
black boots.
Shoes. Flats. Well, actually, they're not flats.
They're not boots. Sorry, guys. I don't know what shoes.
Amelia's having a mental breakdown. Okay, Amelia.
I don't actually have mental breakdowns. Don't worry.
No. My God.
Okay, guys. So now,
the final hair reveal.
We've kind of already a little bit taken off the helmet, but whatever.
Oh my gosh, she has the smoothest.
You kind of messed it up a bit.
Hair world. So she has this nice ponytail, which is so cute, and then she has a little bow. And,
I've fallen in love.
Blair and her are going to share a room. I actually have Blair, like I said earlier, but that video has not came out yet.
Well, yes, it has.
No, it hasn't. Okay, so, yeah, she's really,
really...
She's not confused. She's really, really cute.
Wait.
So, yeah, that's Maryellen.
Bye.